Nice one, Kilaris, you fucking idiot, you. Oh yeah. Shock, is it? Shock. It's like fucking. Oh. I have to say though, very impressive to watch. That was. Bastard, you. Wait me. Shock is all over the bleeding place here. I'm gonna get myself a decent fucking bar back there. Holy Jesus. I'm gonna have a fucking epileptic fit, I am. Wait me. No. Loads of people crashing, by the way. Oh, yeah. He was... Holy shit, man. Ah, lost it. Tiny chance of catching Bob Rogers there, man. You get the fuck away from me, you. You wait me. And I was like, you was a prick. Worked though, I suppose. He's in front of me now. Can't drive for shit though. Ah no! When you said I was right behind you, I actually looked at you for the whole rest of that. Oh, Rogers won! I was in fucking second a minute ago. You get XP for your club as well. Oh Jesus. After one race he has 10 grand more than I did. Like I came fourth. Do you know what I mean? Oh, fuck.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Do this. I'm heading up towards the woods though. Yeah, tree. I even slow down to say I'll pick my way through the trees. I just slow down into a tree. Because life's a party. Yeah, there are trees left. It's for a laugh.
When it is safe to do so.
that's hilarious. We're all in the middle of nowhere. Don't hit three, I make it. Don't hit three, I make it. Don't hit three, I made it. I know, yeah, I just don't understand why we got all those points. Must be in doing some stuff ahead, like drifting or something. I don't know what he was doing. You're at the top of the grid. But even still, he has, you know, he's 8 cars between you and him, so. And you know the way he is, like. We have to do this. Hey, Dave Dangles is in a fucking Jeep. There's Bob Rogers already, look. The prick. Dave Dangles and Bob Rogers are getting on. Stop missing checkpoints with your points. He's doing something else now, he's hitting someone else. The problem with Bob Rogers' car is, even when you hit him and fuck him up and make him crash, the acceleration is so stupid on it that you just come straight back out of it. Deep thing here with the American colors on. Top speed in that red car is bullshit though. I'll call up now on this road. Still had that Mr. Rich Boy act and a fucking bitch. What happened to Dave Dangles? I thought he was enforced. He must have missed the checkpoint still with him. Thank you. fucked up. Missed the checkpoint a bit too early. A team, motherfuckers. Dave Angle's like, what the fuck? He was well out in front, like. What's the story with the levels in this? They don't seem to be, you know, I thought the difference between say 31 to 32 would be, I thought maybe there, I don't know. I mean, it's usually harder to get to the next level. You go back to single player, you can use them. They don't have any effect yet, you don't get extra points.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Also a wall and a lot of gaps fucking here. Ah, what's going on? Alright, this is slightly better or something. Just for fuck, I'm always gonna be in Wicklow now for this fall. Jesus Christ. Finally out of that shit. Like a fucking boss. Is the golf course again? No, it's not. Big one though.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Yeah. I think so. The only way this would work if it was an infection and Bob fucking Rogers was infected. That's the only way you get fuck all points then. Please don't be me. Please don't be me. Please don't be me. Please. Please, Mr. Forza. Please don't be me. Oh, it's King of the Thing. King of the Hill. Whatever. King. Thing. Right, let's get this shit on. Bob Rogers becomes a king and never fucking catch him. How the fuck did I manage? I flipped it out. You. He went into it on purpose. I've been searching for a while, I can't catch him. So I just gave up, but not really. You got him? Oh no! Fucking dead end! Carl, you fucking idiot! Yes! In your face. Bitch face.
You're listening to Horizon Pulse.
Now you're fucking damn. So like I'll go back into this building, you know. Jeez, that fucking disaster.
Route.
400 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn left.
Okay. So I was.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Where the fuck are you going? Straight in the wall. I knew it was a wild just, you know, like there was before. This was funny. You know, the road in front of me, and he just took off to the left. I was like, what the fuck? And then you were going, I was thinking to myself, there's a wall just outside those bushes, like. Garage breakdown. East Forest Trail. Off road, isn't it? Thanks for having me a night, you fucking dicks. Off with your fucking noob car. Oh, awesome. Seeing that was awesome. Fuck out of the way, you noob. Went flying, I don't know, it must have been like he went from left to right, straight across his wind. Hilarious. The noobs and the fucking yellow Diablos. You fuck, oh thank god I jumped over you, I would have killed you. Imagine you hit me at the best of that jump there. Quite fast those fucking, especially in obviously off-road with demons. My dust bitch. So that's because we have the barn here, so I don't know where I'm after taking them over the plunger. Oh no, Carl, you fucking cunt face. Get away from you! Get away! That's concentration here. this guy's lagging all over the place. Don't know if he's going to beat me or not. That's ridiculous. He lagged, so it looked like he crashed, and I was like, oh my god. Oh my god, like. And then he lagged back right in front of me. Do you like that, do you, Bob Rogers? You probably won anyway, though, you stupid fucker. That was excellent, though. You know, I'm definitely going to watch that back, man. You were like, I got him. And I was driving up, and he's just flipping down the fucking road beside me, like. It's class.
You made me crash.
Well, you know. Leave your mark on it.
You're listening to Horizon Pulse.
Ten! Jesus. Someone's on Tory Grand now. Let's pick that. Ah, two though. Oh man, I almost want to play just the first two things and then quit. That one. Didn't win though. Yeah, just pick that car and then quit on starts. Xbox broadcast.